Hey, YouTube, it's Nitro here with a very awesome thing. Okay, now before I get into the details, look what I have. Yeah, boy, I got the MVP, and I also got that cold back variant. But anyways, we're not here to do that. Guys, just watch. I'm so happy right now. Like, literally happy. Just look. You see that? Watch this. If you guys know what I'm talking about, or if you guys think you know what I'm talking about, well, you're right. I had a freaking Hail Mary shot, dude. Just wow. Like, okay, now that's just weird. How did it do that? But that guy, I feel bad for you. Like, you just got moved to it, dude. But anyway, dude, that, I can't believe that. Like, I'll show it to you again. Okay, just hold up. I gotta get set up. Okay. But dude, I cannot believe I hit that. Cause like, I'm gonna just show you what I was like when I hit it. Well, I mean, you can't hear what I was saying, but it was, I just kept saying, oh my God, oh my God, oh my God, I just hit a Hail Mary, oh my God. And by the way, this is my very first Hail Mary shot I've ever hit. So yeah. And wait, just wait. Okay, just look at me. This is me. I was just sitting there. Saying, oh my God, and I tried again, and I failed miserably. And let me just show you where it went. It went in the bushes. And then it fell right there. But if somebody was right there, then I would hit. But anyways, hope you guys enjoyed the video. And I've been gone a while, and you guys want to know the truth? I have actually made a new YouTube, Geometry Dash Nitro. I'm sorry, I won't upload another, well I probably will if I have something super duper mega awesome, but yeah, this might be my last video, guys. Sorry if you enjoyed my channel, but yeah, it has to be this way. But also, you can still check me out. I don't talk at all. But I'm a very good Geometry Dash player, so you can check me out, Geometry Dash Nitro, again. And it's the second one. Don't mind the first one, or the third one, or the fourth one. The second one. I hope you guys enjoyed that shot I hit, the Hail Mary. But until next time, guys, peace.